But our guide said that they had had to close this because this had actually been being used by traffic up until 10 years ago. An old Roman bridge still being used thousands of years later. And yet ours collapsed in less than 100 years.